if we got
stop slouching.
What
soldier.
Are you talking about?
Prisoners.
I said stop slouching.
Why?
Who are you?
Prisoners?
To tell me what to do.
There are no prisoners.
You know who I mean.
I see.
The fellas we caught.
My apologies.
Take care with your tongue
they
in the future.
They do not exist. Understood? And if they did exist, we would not acknowledge them. There are no prisoners.
Ah, yes,
certainly,
of course.
Sir. Upon my honor.
Thank you.
An hour of quiet was all I asked. Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best be good. How? How did this happen? My precious merchandise set free! It's unacceptable! Rest assured, I'll have the heads of those responsible. But first we clean up this mess. Seal the fort. Kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
Push them back!
Go on, Hayden! We'll hold back the guards while you deal with them.
Where is Cutter? Find... He's here! Stop the interloper! Kill the intruders! All of them!
I could use some help.
I'll keep...
Who are you?
Name's Haytham Kenway. You don't know me, but I believe the two of you are well acquainted.
I made a promise to you, Silas. One I intend to keep.
What happens now?
We wait. And not for very long, I suspect.